What's happening, Noka? I'm Coy.
And I'm CJ. And today is Tuesday, January 31st. The Powderpuff Volleyball game is tonight at 7 p.m. in the Fieldhouse. Come out and support the guys in what will no doubt be a fiercely competitive game. Also, remember that Canes is holding a senior party fundraiser. Get a Caniac combo before heading up to the game.
This is your friendly reminder that Educators Rising is actively doing something pretty cool. Thought you missed your chance to join our club? Don't worry. Educators Rising welcomes all students all year. Come join us and see what the fun is about. See Ms. Hale in the Facts Center for more details on the cool stuff we've been up to.
Boys Hockey is holding a fundraiser at Chipotle in Coon Rapids on Wednesday, February 1st, from 5 to 9. Check the flyer or talk with Coach Michilis to learn more about it.
Students and staff are invited to participate in Morph Spirit Week theme days as follows. On Wednesdays we wear pink. Thursdays, Arctic Grade Color Wars. Seniors, dark blue / navy. Juniors, light blue. Sophomores, white. Freshmen, gray, silver. And Friday, Anoka Spirit Day.
Employers from Walker Methodist, Jim Hops, Growing Generations, Benedictine Living Community, Atlas Staffing, and Ampact will be looking to hire Anoka students on Thursday, February 2nd, during period 4. Stop by their tables in the main lobby during a lunch period and make your best impression to potentially land a job. Students who have an interest in human services in particular should check out the opportunity.
Anoka High School will be celebrating careers in the trades on Wednesday, February 1st. The Big Ideas Mobile Learning Lab will be on campus, and there will be a trades fair in the lobby during period 4. Check it out.
The MORP assembly will take place on Friday morning. Be sure to get to school on time and get your spot in the fieldhouse as fast as you can, so that assembly can start on time. We will honor our royalty court along with cheering on the winning acts from the talent show.
Time for a check on weather. Here's Scott in the Weather Center.
Thanks, anchors. It stays cold again today, but not as bad as yesterday. Today will be partly sunny with a high of 11 degrees. We will get back to 20 degrees for a high on Wednesday before getting really cold again Wednesday night into Thursday. Overnight lows could get into negative 15 degrees. It will get warmer for the weekend. Hang in there, everyone. That's your weather. I'm Scott. Now back to our anchors.
Thanks, Scott. Come to the auditorium tomorrow night for a night of one-act plays and short scenes. You'll see our school's competition one-act along with a play directed by Miss Benson, as well as some student-directed scenes.
The dance team is gearing up for the 4 AAA section tournament on Saturday at STMEA beginning at 10:30 a.m. It should be a fun and competitive day, so come on out and support the team.
Rock Climbing Club meets tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. This is a good chance to wake up early and challenge yourself. Time for more sports and activities. With that, here's Elizabeth.
Thanks, anchors. Girls basketball got back on track with a nice win over Armstrong, 75-70, in overtime. A strong performance from Maddie Frecking helped the girls pull away at the end. Next up is a tough road game at Blaine on Wednesday. The boys basketball team continues their winning ways with a win over Armstrong, 73-63. The guys have a winning record this late in the season for the first time in a while. They look to keep it going against Blaine on QCTV this Wednesday night. Gymnastics hosts their last dual meet of the season against Coon Rapids this Thursday at Sandberg. The meet starts at 6:30 p.m. Come out and support the team. That's your look at sports and activities. I'm Elizabeth, now back to our anchors.
Thanks, Issa. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is chicken penne pasta with Alfredo sauce and chicken.
Before we go, Issa, today is National Hot Chocolate Day.
I don't like hot chocolate, man.
What?
I drink cold drinks, man.
What? You have to have like hot chocolate.
If you drink hot chocolate, you're soft, bro. There's no reason like you should be over like 8 drinking hot chocolate, bro.
No chocolate.
Well, that's the news for CJ. I'm Coy. Have a good rest of your day, Noga.
You stay classy, Noga.